Всем привет, здравствуйте, и добрый вечер из Новой Зеландии. Hello everybody and welcome back to another video for 2020. I can't believe it's December now, and someone also questioned me on the last video and said, why are you wearing a t-shirt? Is it not cold? Well, you know, Southern Hemisphere right now, it is getting into summer. It is summer, it's December, it's summer, it's hot, it's warm. It's a nice evening, nice cool evening here in New Zealand, but that's not the topic of this video. It's not a factual infographic video, anything like that. I'm getting sidetracked. I apologize for that. I always want to say I'm always very sorry for that, but I think this is why you guys tune into my channel. And I can't believe I've now hit 16,000 subscribers. Thank you so much. I really can't thank all of you enough. And just getting my story out there, sharing it to the world, and sharing it and helping other people connect is so important to me, and it means the world, and I can't thank all of you enough. I know I thank you probably all too much, but I really do mean it. And hearing your feedback, all of that, just everything, even if the video is a little bit boring sometimes, or it's a topic that you're not interested in, you know, it's okay. Everyone has a different sense of what they want to watch, what they want to tune into, and what they want to learn about. So with myself, I just thank all of you so much for that. No matter where you are in the world, everybody is the same, everybody is human, and it's just incredible to hear your feedback and hear your support. Okay, that's my speech finished. No, it's not. It wasn't a speech. Hey, but this last weekend, I just got back last night, very late actually, midnight, from Wellington, our capital, and some incredible stuff has been going on. But before I get into that part with me helping more adopted people and just doing what I can to connect, is I just really want to talk about what I did for my birth family in Russia, from my family to my birth parents. And I ordered some flowers, and my birth mother got a whole bunch of flowers for me. I ordered them online, and she just said she's very, very happy. She can't thank me enough. She said, thank you so much. Sasha, very happy. Her friend Eleonora received them. And I went onto a website, went onto a florist and said, look, I want to leave a note and a postcard. I wrote it all in Russian to my birth mother, just saying, have a good Christmas, I love you, and have a good new year. From my family to you. Thank you, Tatiana. Mama Tatiana, I said. And my friend Eleonora said she got the flowers. She said, Tatiana is just so happy. And I just said, thank you. And I said, look, when I come to Russia, I'm moving, remember, very soon. I'm coming to Russia very, very soon, and you'll be seeing more vlogs like this at the camera, like moving around like that. but you'll see more of that. And I'm looking forward to going to Russia and just showing you that. And when I go there, I will be visiting my birth mother. I've got it all planned out, ready to go. I'm gonna try and see her very often. That's the plan, that's my big plan. I won't be driving there because I'm a bit scared to drive on the other side of the road, you know? But one of my friends in Moscow is gonna help me with that. And with me personally, it's going to be an incredible and an emotional time for me just reconnecting with my birth mother like that. I'm going to do that. I really want to just connect with her as much as I can, and just as her being my birth mother. So that's what I did recently for her. I was going to, like, I don't know what to do or how to decide on what to give her for Christmas, but it was just a nice thought, and it was a nice, it was definitely nice from me, from her son, her only son, which is me, and I just want to be able to do that for her. I just realized that when I look away, it's because I'm thinking a lot, and when it feels weird talking into a lens a lot of the time. Anyways, sorry, it's just been a really busy last 48 hours actually, but it's okay, I'm here, and I want to tell you, keep you guys all updated, because it just means so much to me as well. And with my birth father, now I also gave him and his entire family a bunch of flowers and a note as well, and they couldn't believe it. They said, Sasha, what? Thank you so much, this is very surprising. And he sent me a photo, and they're holding the flowers, and Misha's wife, Liana, was just like, Alex, this is incredible, thank you so much. It's honestly, I do this because I left a note as well. I said, have a good New Year, because they have New Year first, and then they celebrate Christmas after in January. And I said, please, have a good New Year, have a good Christmas. From all of us, we love you, all of you, from all of our family to your family, thank you so much. And it's about having that family and growing it bigger like that. And just Misha couldn't believe it. He just said, thank you so much, I'm waiting to see you in Russia, Sasha. He said, I'm waiting. I said, I'll be there very soon, doing more of that. I said to my parents as well, I said, look, I wanted to send a gift to my birth father and my birth mother. My parents said, Alex, that is awesome, that's just a beautiful idea, from our family to their family, my birth mother and my birth father's family. It's just, it means so much. And for me, telling my story, sharing my vlog, and sharing my journey, not just for myself, but for you guys and for adopted people, and just connecting with all of that, it means so much to me, because it's very important to me. All of that as well. And I'm interested to see what it'll be like next year. But anyways, so that's what I did recently. I ordered some gifts to Russia, and it just meant the world to me just to do that. And because postage here takes very long. It'd probably get there probably not until January at the latest, you know. It's just, it's very slow, but it's okay because, you know, everything in the world right now is still healing, getting back to normal, step by step, slowly. I'm just looking at the time limit. Sorry that this video is a little bit long. I apologize about that. Man, please don't click away. It's just, please don't click away. Hey, but thank you. So what I did after that is I went down to Wellington. I caught up with my brother down there, and I just want to say to my brother as well, congratulations to you and your fiance Charlotte. They're moving into their first place together very soon. Look man, you're an awesome brother, I love you, and I'm looking forward to what happens next year. The support he has from his fiance Charlotte is just incredible, and I wish them honestly the best of luck. They get married next year, so there's a lot happening for him next year. That's part of the journey, you know, getting married, life-changing, everything like that. While I connect, you know, I've grown so much more with my brother this year, just being down to Wellington a lot. I don't know if it's because he's recently been engaged, and you know, he's kind of saying, okay, I need to catch up with my brother more, because I've been pushing that as well. And thank you, Andre. Thank you, bro. It's awesome. It was awesome to see you. And just went down there as well. And then after that, the day after, I went to the Russian embassy and had a meeting with them as well. And it means a lot to me. It's been a thing that I've been working on a lot this year. And I had a big meeting with the embassy, and I'm just very proud of it. And I'm looking forward to what comes out of it as well. And as well as me doing the projects in Russia as well, I'm focusing a lot on that too. So thank you so much to the people at the embassy. That's what I've been working on and focusing on. And then after I left the embassy, sorry if I'm talking too fast. Sorry, it's Vinny. But after I left the embassy, I went to go meet with a person that's in the Member of Parliament here in New Zealand, and to look at the New Zealand adoption law, because it's quite outdated and all of that, and I want to look at it and learn about it more myself and see how that all works here in New Zealand. So I met up with a guy called Paul Eagle, and I thank you, Paul, so much for giving your time, all of that. And it was just had a good sit down, a good chat, and just trying to start the conversation about adoption here in New Zealand. And who knows what will happen. I think he's looking at, you know, trying to adjust a few things in the adoption law, and there's everything like that. And I just wanted to put my input in and share that as well, as being an adoptee. An inter-country adoptee I am, but I'm not a domestic adoptee, but we all want to combine all of that as in our own, with our own experiences, if that makes sense. So that was the old 48 hours in Wellington, and just seeing my brother and going to the embassy, working on projects for I'm adopted, working on projects for myself, and just doing what I can and getting everything ready for next year. So that's been pretty cool. And while that's been going on, I've been hearing your feedback, the support, everything, seeing you guys commenting on my channel, watching my old videos, watching my new videos, all of that like that. And I just can't thank all of you enough. So thank you very much. And until next time, I just want to say also, do watch the space, because I do have a lot happening in the pipeline and a lot that is just going to be helping more people. And I don't really know how to say this. I'm lost for words a lot of the time with all of the support and you guys tuning in, wherever you are in the world. I just hope all of you are keeping yourself safe as well. So thank you so much. And until next time, like I always say, da sadania iz Novi Zelandi, I spasiba bashoya, I paka, spasiba. Ja ochen blagodaran iz spasiba bashoy. Thank you so much. Paka, da sadania. And I probably won't see you guys before Christmas. So I just want to say, please have a great Christmas. If you don't celebrate Christmas in your family, you know, have a great new year. And everyone's different. Everyone has different lives all across the world. I just want to say, please, it's about being together as a family and, you know, just being there for each other. If that makes a lot of sense. I am seeing my family next week, my brother, my mum and my dad, and spending a lot of time with the family next week. And that's important to me because it's been a busy year. It's been a very crazy year. And I also want to feel for those people who have lost somebody this year. Best friends, close friends, family, all of that. And just, you know, not even texting that friend or messaging that friend Merry Christmas, or not having a family member or close relative, you know, as a loved one there this year for Christmas. So please, I'm thinking of you guys as well. I know that sometimes Christmas is the worst time of the year for people because they may have lost somebody as well. So there's all these things I always think about every time. It's like Mother's Day, Father's Day, all of that, birthdays. It's good and bad, if that makes sense. It's all part of life too sometimes, and I just want everybody to look after themselves, and please take care. Sorry for the long outro, I apologize, but do I apologize? Not really. But thank you so much. Spasibo bashoya, I da sadania iz Novi Zelandi, I paka.